Wellness and Fitness Accountability Co. So, welcome to day 10 of the 30-day challenge. I'm so excited. Guess what? We're on day 10, and that means we are one-third of the way finished with our December challenge. Whoop, whoop, whoop. So, if you're new, thank you for joining. If you have been doing the challenges with me, thank you, thank you, thank you. Today I'm going to be adding in some extra weights, doing some of the exercises. So if you're a beginner, you don't have to use the weights. I still will show you some alternatives to do if you are a beginner. Also, I just want to tell you that I want you to do your best. If you cannot get through all the exercises, that's fine. Do what you can, and I am excited about that. So we're building up our muscles. We're just wanting to get stronger and stronger each day. And the goal at the end of the challenge is to finish strong. Don't give up and don't quit. We are in this together as a team. Let's get started. So we are doing our arm challenge today and also our butt and our gut challenge, right? Everybody wants to work their gut. So that's what we're doing today. I have my trusty paper so I know exactly what we're doing today and I won't forget. So let's start with our arm circles. I am actually going to go ahead and get on the floor on my knees like I usually do in the video. Now I am using 2-pound weights for this challenge. You don't have to use any weights at all. If you don't have weights, you can just use water bottles or you can also use cans if you have them. So here's my 2-pound weights. We're starting with arm circles first. We're doing 15 of them and we're going forward. Arms up, abs tight, back straight. Let's go. Four, one, two. Make sure you're breathing out. We're not going fast, okay? This is five and six. We really want to just work our muscles, right? This is eight and nine. And 10. Back straight. Breathe out. 12 and 13. We got two more. And last one. Great job, everyone. Believe it or not, I already started feeling those. I don't know what's going on, but if you are, great job. Now we're going to go ahead and do our arm raises. So you take your hands and you place them out. So your palms should be facing the side of your body. We're going to lift up. And we're going back down. So when you lift up, you want to breathe out, right? So here's two, down, and up, and that's three. Abs stay tight. Four. We're not in a rush. Back is straight. Five. And I just like to go slow so we work the muscles really good. Six. So you don't have to use heavy weight when doing these. But make sure you're squeezing at the top, okay? This is nine. So squeeze here. And down. Breathe out. Down. And up. Then we're on 12. Down. If not, that was 12. 13. And I am feeling this in my shoulders. And 14. Remember, you don't have to use weights. And last one. Breathe out, abs tight. Come down. Great job, everyone. So next we're doing our pulses. So we're going to take our hands. You don't have to use weights again. You can clasp your hands together like this. Or you can just put the weights next to each other. Your hands should be in front of your eyes. And we're just going to do this. Try to get your elbows or your forearms to touch each other, okay? That's the goal. If you can't do that, that's fine. Just go as close to them as you can. Let's start. Go. In. One. And two. Breathe out when you bring your arms in, okay? Four. Five. Let me know if you feel these. Six. I want to know these exercises are working for you. Breathe out, abs tight. 9, 10, get as close as you can, 11, back straight, 12, we keep going, 13, and 14, and last one, woo, my arm, my shoulders, great job everyone. So now I'm going to move my weights out the way. We're going to do our half cobra, push-ups. So I got all these weights in the way. And so we're going to come down like this. There you go. And your shoulder, elbows, and wrists should be aligned. And we're just, don't sink in your shoulders like this. It's sinking down. Don't do this. Up. And we're going to bend our elbows like this. That's one, two. We're doing 8, 3, 4, 5. Abs are tight. 6, 7. You breathe when you come up. 8. Great job, everyone. That's the end of our arm challenge. Next, let's go ahead and do our butt and gut challenge. We are doing crunches while I'm down here on the floor. So we're doing crunches and squats today. We're doing 25 crunches. And if you need a little bit more advanced move when doing crunches, grab a weight. So I'm going to grab the 10-pound weight today, my 10-pound dumbbell. I'm going to keep my feet on the floor. I'm going to lay back. We're doing 20. I'm just going to put the weight right on my chest, but it stays in my hands, okay? Feet are flat on the floor. Lower back should be on the floor as well. If you don't use any weights, you're fine. Just take your hands, put them behind your head, look up to the ceiling, and for everybody, pretend like there's a tennis ball between your chin and your chest. So don't tilt your head down. Keep your head up, and we're looking to the ceiling. So here we go. We're doing 25. Let's get started. Up. Squeeze and breathe out. That's one. Up, two. Up, breathe out. Up, four. Up, five. Make sure your lower back stays on the floor. So that means you have to tilt your hips up to the ceiling. And seven. Make sure you're breathing out. 8. 9, 10, 11. If your neck starts to hurt, just move the weight, put the weight down, and take your hands and put them behind your head. 13. Breathe out. Breathe out. We got 10 more. Let's go. 10. Breathe out. 9. 8, lay your head down, 7, breathe out, look up to the ceiling, this is 5, and 4, and 3, come up as high as you can, 2, last 1, great job everyone, now let's stand up. Now, we're going to do our squats. We're doing 20 squats today. You can use the weight. I have different weights here. I have the dumbbells you just saw. I also have a kettlebell. So I'm going to grab, today I'm going to do the dumbbells. Use whatever weight you want. Again, these are 10 pounds. You don't have to use any weight at all. I'm going to stand to the side. We're doing 20. My legs are shoulder. My feet are shooting width apart. And I am going to go down, sit back, stand up, and squeeze my legs and abs, right? So let's go. Down, sit back, stand up, squeeze my butt and abs. That's one. Let's go. Down, two, down, three, sit back, four. Make sure your knees are not going over your toes. That's six. And 7 and 8, down, 9. sit back, sit down, five, down, four, do your best, three, you don't have to go low, two, down, one. Sit those down. Great job, everyone. I just want to say, when doing squats, you don't have to go very low. The action is in the squeeze when you're standing up, okay? So, great job. We are finished with today. Make sure you find me on social media, Facebook at Shibby Williams, Instagram at LBX Fitness, one word, Twitter and Pinterest is LBX Fitness, two words. Visit my website at www.leadingbyexample.us. If you have not yet purchased my book, make sure you get to my website or to Amazon and buy my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. I'm excited about it. I can't wait to start traveling, bringing the book, signing your books for you. So everybody have a great day. I will see you tomorrow for day 11. Bye.